It feels like this is our last chance to actually show him what he actually means to us as a nation and to say our goodbye, so to speak.